Hello, this is Croat. Welcome to another exciting episode of Subnautica. When we last left off, we had just made the laser cutter, and we were getting ready to go back to the Aurora. So, let's get to it. Once again, if you like the video, or even if you don't, please hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and leave a positive comment. We always love to hear from you. Let's get to it. All right. Okay, let's get our... let's get our away visit ready again. Okay, power cell, which we don't need, since the CMOS's good. Batteries. Tools. Let's go repair the, Seamoth. Propulsion cannon. Water. Wish we could probably handle drinking some. Flag. These are harvestable, or if it just picks them up. Yeah, it just picks it up. Oh, they're good for you, though. Okay. Man, I would take one with us if they didn't spoil. Alright. Oh, let's check on the bioreactor. The lantern fruit is still here. That's weird. The floater, and of course the peepers. Well, lantern fruit is easy enough to get. Let's get two more of those. Man, if we can power it with lantern fruit, we'll be set. Okay, let's make sure we have everything. Propulsion can- oh, batteries. Let's change out our batteries first. Okay, Seaglide. That one's good. Brand new. Good. Then we have some propulsion cannon. And anything else? All good there. Okay, let's take a couple batteries on the charger. Let's get the... let's repair the Seamoth right quick. ...98%, don't need to change that one. Let's check our other message. And then, back to the Aurora.
Aurora, it's Sunbeam. We've made orbit, and scans have found a landing site on the planet that's only rated hazardous. It's our best shot. We've sent you the coordinates. We'll be there in 2 days' time. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. And don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Coordinate to a landing site. Uh-oh, Sunbeam will arrive in 39. Where are those coordinates? Coordinates. 1 Mongolian emissary, 2nd officer. There's no freaking coordinates anywhere. You bastards. Let's get out in the ship and see.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, Mongolian emissary. Second Officer Keen. Oh, Sunbeam landing site. There it is. 11:30. Let's go have a look at it. It's only rated hazardous. That's good. I have a feeling that's not gonna happen. What is that? Oh, it's a mountain. Apparently it's on the other side of the mountain. Massive energy signature. Whoa, what the hell is that? There's a big rock. And what the hell is that? Okay. Someone else is here. We've discovered aliens. Okay, we know that the little crabs like to live on the island. Nothing good there. Okay, where is the Sunbeam landing site? That? Oh, it's one of those little fighter fishies. I wonder if we can kill him and then scan him. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there's crabs. These. Bounce them off of rocks. Alien ship. Okay. Landing site's over there. I don't know where my fish went. That sucks. Check out this business. That. It looks like that purple artifact we got at the earlier on. Insert artifact. Well, that sucks. And it's broken. Oh, it's all one piece though. Well, that ain't gonna cut it. On the other side? Oh, there's a crazy alien arm. Oh, wait, is that an artifact? Ho ho! Bonus! Anything over here besides little crab bastards? It's like a throwing star. Okay. I don't see an opening over here. I see a crab on the wall, though. You like that wall so much? Live in it. Okay. Oh, wait. Is this a bolo tree? Get some water. Two more. Refreshing. I hear them little bastards. Wait, what is that? Lithium. Man, there's lithium all over the place up here. Score. Okay, let's take our artifact back and try lagging it in the door. There's a way up. This rock's kinda... gold, nice. Gold, lithium. Huh? Wait, I know how to get those. Oh man, this thing's useful. We're getting things that are out of reach. Fall damage. Oh, yep. That sucks. Okay, you artifact bastards. Okay, well, let's get a screenshot of that. Scan it. Freaking alien tech. This might be a better screenshot. I wish that sun... Wait. Timeout. F11. Scary. Ooh, what's that? Something green down there. Actually, let's go fuck around with this thing first.
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Okay, let's see.
Integrating new PDA data.
Perfect terminal, alien in origin. Correct kind of key. Geology. That's the basalt, gold, diamond, uranium source. Uranium, that's just what we need, nuclear. Well, I do not see anything there. Let us continue our trek. Control room in the lower section. Okay. What is this thing? Yeah, that's scary. Pick up. Yeah, that looks really bad. Ion crystals. Escape velocity energy. Ooh, maybe we can use that to get off the planet. What was that sound? Get my gun back. More artifacty stuff. Hey, another ion crystal. Can I grab it? Nope. We'll take it, though. Okay, another terminal.
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Alien schematic. Okay,
integrating new PDA data.
Control room in the lower section houses the only known way to interface with the facility. However, the schematic does not detail the operation procedure or installed security measures. Okay, I'm not going to read all this. I'm going to sit it here. If you want to read it, hit pause. And then I will scroll down to there, and you can pause. And then we read the bottom part. Because this episode is going on much longer than I expected. Okay, this is interesting. Uh-oh. Oh no. What did I do? What did I do? And I can't turn and look at anything. Oh, what? I need another artifact. Oh, I bet I need that one from the base. Well, that sucks. Ow. Kinda sounds like it burns. Maybe this is the screenshot I need. Yep, already downloaded. Okay, well, let's head back to the 21 minutes till the sunbeam arrives. We might have enough time to get back to the madcap and get that other artifact. And then we can, if the game doesn't end when the sunbeam gets here, then we can go downstairs again and try it out. place. More facility underwater here. Okay, that doesn't look scary or nothing. Uraninite? Sounds radioactive. That's what you make uranium out of. Oh, that doesn't look good.
30 seconds.
What? Everything wants to kill me. Reginald. Hello, Reginald. How are you? Ooh, there's a bastard that bit me. I'm gonna kill that fucker. Come here, buddy. Get some of this. Get some. There, now I bet I can scan you. That is called a biter. A biting bastard. This stuff down here. Well, I don't want that guy. But I want some magnetite. Can I get away from that crazy shark? Come on, brain. Fill me up, brain. Oh shit. Biters. Engine fragment. Oh, we got some Cyclops parts over here. Ooh, more? Yes, I like it, I like it. Is this a cave? Oh, is that an artifact?
30 seconds.
Okay, eat something. Me out of here.
Oxygen.
6, 5, 3. Oh, we made it. Just in time. And we don't even have to run back to get the artifact. Because we found one on the ocean floor. Man, our inventory is really freaking full though. Do we have anything to eat? This is gonna be bad news bears. Oh wait, there was that bulbo tree over there. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some food up here real quick. Ah, crap. Can't do that when your shit's full. Okay. Let's drop. later. How much food do these give? 3? Is there any other plants around here that give food? That would be nice. See anything. Salt. What do I hear? Little bat thing. Oh, crap. Skip across the ground. Oh, is that fucker still alive? Not on that rock, you aren't. Okay. Rip. 12%. That don't look good. More of them. Pick it up. What the hell? It don't work in the cave? Okay, we're retreat. Bulbo tree it is. Okay, that'll hold us. We tend to lose water faster than food anyway. So let's get back in 12 minutes. Can we get down there and back? We'll find out. Lag. So now we know where we're going. We can just run. In a thisward-ly direction. Okay, down here, take a left. Jump off the edge. Buddy. What do we got? We got our own indoor swimming pool. Oh, that's pretty cool. Dude, I bet we could park the Cyclops in here when we get it. That'd be sweet. Might have to move over here. Okay, let's get up in here. Fish coming through the walls. Wait, are we in water here? No. And what the hell is this big thing? I have see a control panel anywhere. So, continuing on. Oh, there's one of those. We will take you. Oh. Yeah, we got one. Alright. Uh-oh. I heard something. What do we got here? Another artifact thing? Oh, pick up the artifact. Well, let's not pick it up yet. In case it's holding something open. Minutes. I think when we get down to about 4 minutes, we're gonna have to hightail it out of here. To be back in time for the Sunbeam landing. Disable facility. Well, it is all alien and stuff. Might as well. Alright, let's scan it. Nothing. Get our knife out just in case. There goes nothing. It's like the dude from Jabba's palace. What? It stabbed me. Warning, infected individuals.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
The planet's under quarantine.
Performing self scan. The bacterial infection in your system has progressed. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain. Scans of available alien data indicate the presence of a second facility elsewhere on the planet. Evidence suggests it is located 800 meters below sea level, approximately 1 kilometer southwest of this installation. Information recorded to data bank.
Well, it sounds like something we're gonna need the Cyclops for.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, you know what though? If this planet's under quarantine, and that, oh, I bet that's what shot down the Aurora. Is the weapon this thing's talking about. That means... I guess there's no point in rushing out to greet the Sunbeam. Because I have a feeling they're going to be joining us in pieces. Okay, there's a door. Well, we might as well get up and watch the fireworks. Beam me up, Scotty. Go AFK, get something to drink, and we'll be back for the fireworks.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
In a local broadcast from the Sunbeam.
I don't believe it. There's someone down there. Aurora, Survivor, we have your PDA signature. I don't know how you walked away from that wreck, let alone survive since then. But we'll be happy to bring you on board and hightail back to Federation space. Stand back. We're approaching the landing site now. Breaking atmosphere in 5, 4, 3... What is that? No, the red spike. From the spike.
For you guys. Ooh, let's go see if there's any cool wreckage. Oh shit, he's up there, and he disappeared. I'm gonna go back shore here. Get my all that loot that I dropped. And since we're running out of food, I'm gonna head back to the Madcap. I'm gonna eat. I think my knife is about broke. 16%. I'm gonna eat some more of this to give me a little boost until the knife breaks. Didn't I have another piece of gold? I think one of those little crab bastards ran off with my gold. That's alright. We'll get another piece. There's plenty of stuff around here. I hate how the rocks look like resources, but they're not really. Alright, lithium. That's a diamond. We are going to take a first aid kit. Take that diamond. What the hell? Alright, we're getting the F out of here. It's those little biter bastards. Okay, we had a bit of fun, found another island. With a big mountain on it, which we will come back and explore eventually. Also found the big alien base, which apparently turns into a gun and shoots down ships that try to come to the planet, which is not very nice. And we discovered that there's some other alien thing like 800 meters away underwater, which we'll need a Cyclops to get to. Would you guys stop running into my Seamoth for a second? I'm trying to do an outro. Okay, well, I will see you for the next episode. As always, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do that right now. Feel free to share the video with your friends. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.